from Detroit. Thank you so much for sharing your words with us.